bad.
It's okay. Huh? Wait, is that you?
Yes.
Who are you?
I am Herschel, cousin of the Rood.
Whose cousin?
That is not important. What is, however, is his story. One that I will share with you.
Okay.
Men carried me on their shoulders, then set me on a hill.
Excuse me, but is this about a cross?
Yes. Why?
Because I'm Jewish.
Close enough. Now, don't interrupt. I'm in character. And it's going to start to pick up in a moment. Foes enough fastened me there. Then I
Excuse me. Please step away from the tree.
What are you doing? Can't you see I was in the middle of something here?
Sir, you are trespassing on private property, and therefore must disperse from these premises now.
But...
Bye-bye.
But who will complete the story now?
With the cousin of the Great Rood now hewn down at the wood's edge, taken from his stump, the dreamer was left to wander across the land, seeking the conclusion, and whatever possible significance to his own life the legend initially begun by Herschel could bring him. Could this have been the Messiah, and I've missed my opportunity, he thought to himself during this quest. I must find another tree who will bring me such closure. Herschel, however, could not help but recognize the similarities between his cousin's journey from tree to cross and his own present situation. He'd overheard the Halliburton employees discussing how they wished to make great use of this wood in their manufacturing plants. I shall be made into the shape of a cross, says was my cousin's fate. Then I will find the dreamer, complete my story, and be honored as the Rood was.
It is my only destiny.
Men far and wide upon earth will honor me and all this glorious creation and pray to this beacon.
It is my only destiny.
Approximately 1 year after being purchased from the furniture store, and as fate would have it, Herschel was accidentally left on a curb during a family move, and thus began the long-anticipated journey to reconnect with the dreamer. By completing this story, he could then claim his own realm, alongside the one his distant cousin had fashioned at the summit of history many years ago.
Thank you. no place to go, but there's a girl waiting for me down in Mexico. She got a bottle of tequila, a bottle of gin, and if I bring a little music, I can fit right in. We got airplane rides, we got California drowning out the window side. We got big black cars, and we got stories how we slept with all the movie stars. I may take a holiday in Spain, leave my wings behind me, drink my worries down the drain, fly away to somewhere new. I'll be your engine driver in a bunny suit. If you dress me up in pink and white, we may be just a little fuzzy about it later tonight. She's my angel, she's a little better than the one that used to be with me. She likes to scream at me, man, it's a miracle that she's not living up in a tree. Holiday in Spain, leave my wings behind.